Where are you going?
To see my mother.
To see your mother?
What I said, didn't I?
Where's she at?
Texas.
You're going all the way there?
It's where she is.
And how do you know she's there?
She wrote me a letter.
No kidding.
She said she loves me.
And how does she know that?
What do you mean?
Well, you gotta see a person to love them. When she ever see you?
Says she got snapshots.
Snapshots.
Are you practicing being ugly or what?
Where'd she get them?
From when I was a baby. She was around for that time, you know?
And not much more.
Yeah, well, we're gonna see her, Taylor.
You checking?
Yep.
Long trip. Want company?
Do I want company?
Yeah.
Like who?
Me.
You?
Yeah.
No.
Why?
Are you crazy?
No.
How can I show up to meet my mother with you?
I don't have to meet her. I can go get a hamburger while you go get it over with.
So you're gonna go get a hamburger while I go meet my mother.
What I said, didn't I?
I intend to stay a little longer than that.
That's cool.
It's not cool at all. I don't want you hanging out down there.
You might be glad I'm around.
I got someone waiting down there for me, and you don't.
If she knew you were coming, you wouldn't be hitchhiking. She'd have sent you a bus ticket at least.
Maybe she's poor.
She probably saw some phony show on TV, peed her face with stupid tears, and writes you a letter about how much she loves you.
Don't talk about my mother like that.
You're doing fine here. I'm not sure what you're running off to Texas for.
You're interfering with me getting a ride. Leave me alone so I can hitch proper.
Bullcrap to that. I'm not leaving you here for all the truck drivers to eat up.
I know karate.
So do they, and they're bigger.
If you're trying to scare me, forget it. I'm going to Texas, and that's that.
Where in Texas?
None of your business.
She didn't even tell you what city she lives in. Just says, love from Texas.
Taylor, you're pissing me off.
Good.
There's a car coming. Get in the bushes.
No way.
Get in the bushes, you creep.
I ain't a creep. Hi, thanks for stopping. Me and my girlfriend here are looking for a ride to Texas. We're a bit shaky on which city, but we sure appreciate a ride in that direction. And I can tell by looking at you that you're not the kind of person who'd be bothered by the fact that she picks her nose and wipes it everywhere. And I release the meanest farts in the universe at least once every 10 minutes. See, Wanda? People just don't care.
I'm going to kill you!
Didn't like that guy's look.
Can you get away from here?
What's the matter with your father?
Nothing.
Does he know you're doing this, huh?
He'll notice I'm gone in about a month.
Bullcrap.
Drop by the house tonight and tell him I'm okay. Will you?
You didn't even leave him a note.
Well, I wrote about 16 horrible trying to explain what. Every word I wrote down sounds so stupid, like I was whining and complaining and stuff, you know?
Sure.
Besides, he followed me and made me come back home before I even got out of the state.
You really want to see her that bad?
Yes. I've never seen her. She's my mother, Taylor. My very own mother. When I was having this need real bad to see her, she sends me this letter. That has to mean something, doesn't it?
Probably that she's a witch.
Yeah, well, we've got to see her. And no one's stopping me.
Okay, and I'm not gonna spend all my time worrying about you out there all alone.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I like you. More than any mother that found some baby pictures.
You don't even have a backpack or anything.
I put on a fresh pair of underwear this morning. That has to mean something.
can't believe this road leads to the highway. There's no traffic at all. Where does this road lead to?
Town dump. Road to the highway's 3 streets over.
Wow. I hope that doesn't mean anything.
Just that we won't go move. Come on, I'll show you how to hitch. You're doing it all wrong.
Taylor? How'd you happen to find me here?
Guess I just look for you every day, Wanda. Think that makes me some kind of nut?
Yes. No.
Let's go. Who knows? Maybe she's like Glenn Close, Cruella de Vil, in 101 Abominations.
You mean Dalmatians?
Same difference.
Don't worry, I'm going to introduce her.